Hi, I'm Alexandra Kaczynski, and welcome to another edition of our Home of the Week series, where we step inside some of the world's most incredible luxury homes. Today, we're headed to Daphne, Alabama, for a look at a sprawling bayfront estate on 3.5 acres. At the center of the private estate is this stone and stucco 7,500 square foot home. Whether you're enjoying a book by the fireplace in the family room or relaxing in one of the 5 spacious bedroom suites, what you'll notice is how warm and inviting this home is. This $2.9 million home may offer a laid-back lifestyle, but it does so with an uncompromising attention to detail and luxury. The home is stunning, but so is everything else about this lushly landscaped estate. Entertain in style in your hot tub or granite pool, or take advantage of this home's pier and boathouse right on your private sandy beachfront. With daily sunsets as beautiful as this, we couldn't think of a better place in the world to call home. This estate, listed by Coldwell Banker Real Properties, also has a waterfall with a walkover bridge on the side of the yard with, get this, a zip line. Sounds like fun. Thank you so much for joining us for a tour of this beautiful property. If you're interested in seeing more luxurious homes from around the world, please visit coldwellbankerpreviews.com. See you next week.